Do you know how long I've been waiting? Do you know what it feels like to be abandoned, thrown around, to be someone's ragdoll? Do you have any idea what it feels like to lose someone, to have your heart broken by them? Well, I'm over it. I've learned it's just a part of life. I've learned being a good kid is normal. I used to live a normal life in a normal city. And now what? It's been 1 year since I've died. Over the course of the year, I've been watching, waiting for people to know my story, waiting for people to feel the pain that I felt. And now I got you guys right in the palm of my hands. Why am I showing you these places? I'm showing you your ignorance. You're oblivious. I've been getting signals, calls for help, and you've ignored them all. I've been here the whole time, waiting for you to care. And you never did. But now, you're in my control. I can show you your mistakes. And soon enough, we'll be able to talk about it face to face, even if you don't want to. But why wouldn't you? You did come here to see me, right? Let me get straight to the point. You are all the same, and that's why you're here. You don't care about me. You only want to entertain yourselves. No one cared about me when I died. No one cared about the signals I've shown. You are all bad people. This world would be better if I showed up anyone like you. I'm not the monster here. It's you. It's about time. It's time to take you out of this world. And let me tell you a little secret. 3 days, I've been alive. 7 days, until someone noticed. 9 doors ahead. I hope you understand which door to pick, or else there will be consequences.